Hey, so you're in the market for a smart door lock system, but you want it to be more than just a handle or a deadbolt smart lock. You want it to be, say, a combo of both. Well, don't worry, I got you covered with the combo 2-point smart lock system by Ultraloq. Oh, you want to know what's inside? Let me show you. Hey guys, welcome back to the Gross Tech Show. My name is Josh, and today we're gonna be looking at this, the Ultraloq combo system. It's a 2-point smart lock. So it's got the deadbolt and the handle. They both are lockable and they're both smart and they link together. But just the disclaimer, Ultraloq did send this over to us to show you guys what it all entails and how to set it up and everything like that. So thank you, Ultraloq, but just to make it clear, this review and all these videos are going to be totally honest, and it's not going to be changed just because they sent it to us. So if you're like me, you have a deadbolt and a handle on your front door, and you would like it to be more than just the handle's not lockable. You want it to have the deadbolt and the handle be lockable. And with smart home integration, a lot of these things are only one or the other. You either get a smart deadbolt and have a dummy handle that has no key or anything, or you get the smart handle and you don't have a deadbolt. Well, that's the nice thing with Ultraloq. They have both and they're both linked together to where you don't have to carry two different types of things. You don't have to unlock two different things. They link together to where you unlock one, it unlocks the other, and vice versa. And I want to show you exactly what comes in it, because I believe Ultraloq is the best at giving you exactly what you need and literally everything you need to be able to install it. And that's one thing I like about Ultraloq and UTech with all their different locks and systems. If you remember, I showed you guys their other Ultraloq BL3, I believe it was, system that we put here on the shed, a fingerprint reader, door knocking on your actual device. You can knock on the door. Codes, it had it all, and I would really like to see what exactly this has entailed. So let's look and see what's inside. All right, so we've got the box. I mean, nothing fancy about it, just shows the lock and the handle. So let's open her up. And as always, we have the instructions, which is nice. And the nice thing is a lot, and most of them do it, is they give you the template, because some handles are different sizes, some handles are different, you know, you have to have them in specific spots on your door. So the templates are always nice. We've got the handle and the actual door deadbolt system. So let me look at the deadbolt here. We have a black finish. It's a nice, I mean, it's plastic on the outside. It's got a metal main body, nothing really fancy. Open it up, takes 4 AA batteries, which, again, Ultraloq is awesome because they include the AA batteries. So nothing really fancy here. We've got lock and unlock. It's got a little, looks like a LED light status. And then here's the key to making this whole thing work, is the actual sensor at the bottom. So if you see the sensor at the bottom, there's a sensor at the top, and I'll show you, of the handle itself. And this is how they communicate to each other. That's why I believe having them at a certain distance is very important, so that that signal can be transferred and easily connected to each other. So that way, when you unlock this one, it unlocks the handle. If you unlock the handle, it unlocks the deadbolt. So that's how they're able to do this system. So again, looking at here, we've got the actual deadbolt itself. Nothing fancy. It's a nice, solid piece of metal. This is the, I believe, satin, whatever. You got all your mounting stuff and everything you need for the actual deadbolt. So that is what you get with the deadbolt side. So we come over to the handle, and wow, these are a lot bigger than I thought they would be. So you've got both handles, the actual latch itself, and they are quite heavy. So you've got quite a large handle for both the front and inside of the door. Now, the reason why is because each handle takes 2 AA batteries. Again, as you can see, it comes with those AA batteries that you need. It has a nothing really fancy. Again, it has on the handle, which is nice because you can reverse it, whether it's left or right. It's got the sensor on either side to be able to send the signal up and down. So that's pretty awesome. On the actual one that goes outside your house, again, you've got a little circle here. If you can see that, there's a little unscrew it and pull the AA batteries out for the two AA's that go inside. Has a nice solid, man, this is heavy. Each one of these are heavy. It's got a LED light that goes around the actual handled part itself, and then a fingerprint reader on the actual handle that sits outside. So you're able to use your thumbprint to be able to just unlock the door. I'm guessing the LED status kind of tells you whether it's you passed or you failed, basically. So the nice thing is this whole system works together with the deadbolt and this handle. So that is the handle part. Nothing cheesy about this or cheap, I tell you what. So that is the handles. Man, they are quite large. I'm gonna have to see what they look like on the actual door, if they look too big or too small. I don't know, I will see what they look like. It's kind of more like one that you would find in a commercial setting, almost looks like, but man, solid. Again, Ultraloq comes with everything. You got your screwdriver with both types of bits that you need, Phillips and flathead, the batteries. The other cool thing are these. These things are, I believe, RFID tags, or just some kind of tag that you're able to use this as a key instead of your actual key, or your phone, or your thumbprint. And so you just tap this on the actual door, and it will unlock, and it allows you to be able to do that. It comes with two, and a third one that is says admin on it. So I'm guessing this one either will always work if you put time restraints on these, or this one is allowing you to be able to get into kind of some kind of setting. Now, what makes this whole system work perfectly and great, and why it's not just a combo because it's deadbolt and door handle, but because of the bridge. The Ultraloq bridge allows you to connect to this from anywhere with your smartphone. August has these. A lot of the door locks have bridges to allow you to control the lock from anywhere, from your smartphone, your tablet, being able to unlock it, lock it, create codes, create different users, check everything status-wise. And so being able to have this in this system all together in one is amazing. And it's just tiny. You literally just plug it in. That's all it is. I want to see what kind of home integration we can get with the Ultraloq combo system. If you've got some ideas, let me know down in the comments below. Thank you again so much for watching. Don't worry, we're going to be showing you a video of how to install it, how to use the app, how to do all these things. And I want to see, like I said, what I can do with this system. So again, thank you for watching. My name is Josh. If you're not subscribed, make sure you do that if you enjoy smart home or home technology. God bless you guys, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.